Back and Papa's gotten off too.
Hi, Chief. Ready for my lesson?
Oh, darn my hide. Playing nurse maid to a pup when I should be a practicing for the contest.
Aw, you don't need to practice. You're the best hunting dog in the whole county.
Well, I reckon it's true. I mean, they don't give those fourth place prizes to just anybody.
Oh, there you are, Copper. We'll make a hunting dog out of you yet. Here, snuff this up. Now, when this rabbit takes off, you follow his scent. Then, when you have him, let loose with a big old hound dog howl. I must be going deep. I said howl!
You're gonna lose your head one of these days, Amos Slade.
It's my head, woman! Good boy. Okay, Chief. Get going! Useful as a milk bucket under a bowl.
Todd! Oh, I'm getting all turned around. I don't know what I'm doing. It's easy. You just sniff them out. When you smell them, lift up your head and howl. Like this. Howl! No, not me! Gotta go!
Dang it all!
I've got you now!
Wasting my milk, you may as well have some pie to go along with it.
What the dickens are you? Bad dog, Copper. You are a very bad dog. Well, you can and just forget about the fair, Copper. Oh, dang, ferret. You couldn't find a rabbit at a petting zoo on Easter Sunday. There. That ought to keep you out of trouble. Let's go, Chief. Fair's awaiting. Oh, you'll get it one day, boy. You just gotta grow up a little, is all.
He got you over a barrel, huh? Well, say something. There's nothing to say. It's just what I'm good for. Nothing. You're real good at getting into trouble. Of course you're good at something, Copper. We just gotta figure out what. You know what you need? A little fun. I wonder if there's a county fair around here. Come to think of it, there is! Yeah, in case you haven't noticed, I'm a little tied up right now. Nothing a fox can't fix. What do you want to do first?
Everything. Shake on it. There's that sound again. Sounds pretty good. Sounds like somebody got their tail stuck in the door.
This one-horse, two-bit, three-time and fair.
Now, Dixie, it ain't like it smacked your singing in. Now, can we get back to rehearsing, please?
I refuse to work under these conditions.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Well, I tell you what, Dixie, you rehearse, and afterwards I'll give that piece of wood a good old talking to, all right?
I got two bones on Dixie.
Well, I'll cover that.
It just so happens I am a professional, and my standards...
Oh, now, Dixie, darling, you put on that same old record every day. Ain't it just about wore out by now?
You have some nerve talking to me that way, Cash. If your ear were any more tin, they could can beans with it.
Well, you listen to me, Miss Fancy Tail. In a couple of days, we will be in front of that talent scout from the Grand Ole Opry.
I get possibly maimed for life. And all you can talk about is the Grand Ole Opry.
Oh, now, Dixie.
I'll be in my trailer.
Darling, we got a show to do. You can't just walk away.
Sometimes I dislike that woman.
They dislike each other anymore. They'd have to get hitched.
Holy Pete, where are you? Oh, sorry, fellas. Oh, I can tell right now this is going to be the worst show of all time. It's going to be the worst. Okay, let's have fun out there.
But Cash, who's going to sing Dixie's part?
You just give me a second.
I do a pretty good Dixie, Cash.
Waylon, somehow I don't picture you doing Dixie.
Been singing lead I've been as long
practicing
as
my falsetto.
Make
my little
sit! Okay, here's the good news. Granny Rose, you are singing Dixie's part.
Me?
Oh, she's going to love this one.
We have a real treat for you now. Loud Snodgrass and the Singing Strays.
Them don'ts are really singing.
Like the sun and blue skies, like summer nights and fireflies,
like a dead hand to scratch.
We're the perfect match,
'cause we're in harmony.
Like a tick and a flea, a bird and a bee,
come on, kids, sing with us.
Pure bread down home, true sweet.
Harmony.
And a happy face.
It's a holy chase.
In a tiny place.
What?
Clapping for this little puppy.
Oh, yeah? The kid's cute, all right.
Kid, I tell you what, you can sing. Oh, yeah. You got pipes of gold.
You sure do.
Hey, kid, what's your name?
Copper.
Well, Copper, thanks for getting us out of a tight spot.
It was fun.
You got a future in show business, kid. You come back and see us in a couple of years, you hear?
Yep, in a couple of years.
'Cause being in a band takes maturity. What? What?
What just happened? I'll tell you what happened. You're good at something, and I mean good.
Just what do you think you're doing?
Little audience participation. That kid wowed him.
Kid? What kid?
Hi, Mr. Cash.
That kid.
Little critter was heaven sent.
That sang my lead?
Oh, no, he didn't just sing it. He sang it.
You don't mean to tell me that that wet behind the ears puppy could ever take my place in a band?
I didn't say that. Although he does have that refreshing bloom of youth about him.
Just what exactly are you saying?
Well, what do you think I'm saying?
You better not be saying what I think you're saying.
I think you know what I think I'm saying.
I think you'd better know that what you're saying isn't what I think you're saying.
Why do you always have to go...
Only because
but
you
what
never,
if I said to you...
You know what I'd
say? No! You know, this is just like the time when you jumped...
You better not bring that up.
Well... I think we've both been perfectly clear.
Oh, perfectly. I quit.
Huh? That's what we gonna do.
On with the wind.
I'll take care of this. I better a talent scout will be here any minute.
Hi there.
Who are you?
Olivia Farmer, designated chaperone to Winchell P. Bickerstaff, talent scout from the Grand Ole Opry. That's you.
Chaperone, huh?
I'm working to get my community service merit badge.
Well, that's quite admirable, little lady.
Then I'll have more than Sally and Mary bought. Think she's so great.
Well, lead on, Miss Farmer. I'm looking for some talent. Dixie, you ain't mad over little Joshin', are you? I was only teasing you. You know how I feel about you.
Yeah, you have a lousy way of showing it.
I am trying to kiss and make up here. Now, won't you please accept my apology?
Blow it out your ear.
All right, you diva dog, but I'm in charge of this band and ain't no one's indispensable.
You're in charge? Which one of us is in the driver's seat?
Now listen, you... Now you got me riled.
All right! Yeehaw! Ride 'em, cowboy away! Yeehaw! All right! This is the most fun ever.
Second most fun ever.
Mr. Cash.
Yeah. I saw how blissful you looked singing. That had to be the best time you ever had.
Oh, for sure.
Well, now, we can't let nothing get in the way of that. Like I was saying, how'd you like to join the band?
Really?
Huh?
Yes, sir, a genuine singing stray. What do you say?
Yeah! Copper, we were gonna have some more fun. Well, Ty can be in the band too, right?
Well,
He's my best friend.
Can you sing, kid?
Of course he can sing. Show him, Todd.
We're
here's the good news. You're gonna be part of the entourage.
What's that?
That's French. means you get to hang out with our new star here. Keep him happy.
He does that already.
And, you know, fetch water, clean dog bowls, fun stuff like that.
That's fun?
Does Granny have fleas?
Aw, come on, Todd. It's gonna be great.
Well, okay.
All right, then. Let's get moving.
Wasn't he amazing the way he ate fire, Mr. Bickerstaff? Maybe you shouldn't have stood so close.
Now you tell me.
Okay.
Hey, Dixie.
You've come crawling back.
Oh, by the way, you can't quit. You're fired.
Oh, what? You can't fire me.
I already quit. Cash, you get back.
Now he's got me riled.
Don't get your collar in a bunch, Dixie. Pitch a fur bull.
The nerve of that Cash. Where does he get off firing me?
Oh, I thought you quit.
I'm that man's heart and soul. It's plain as a pig on a sofa. That Cash can talk a dog off a meat truck. He talked me into getting sweet on him, and now he tosses me away like yesterday's cornbread.
Honey, I don't blame you for feeling hurt.
Hurt? What do you mean by that? You think Cash could hurt me?
Mangy mutt.
Oh, y'all had real good today, fellas.
Well, there's more than one way to skin a cat. No offense.
Soup's on! Yeah, that's a good boy right there. All right, fellas. All right. Bon appetit! You know, if I could just play the banjo better, y'all would be eating steaks. Hey, I guess I better go practice.
Welcome to the band, kid. Let me do some introductions. That there is Waylon and Floyd. There's the brains of the outfit.
Oh, why put up with this low-class crew of mutts is beyond me.
And that delicate flower is Granny Rose. Textbook version of growing old gracefully.
Oh, I got me an itch.
Yep, you never harmonize with a finer group of singing strays than you are a stray, right, boy?
Of course he's a stray. You don't see a collar on him, do you?
Well, that's true enough. I don't see one.
No collar, no home.
Woo! Good. Only strays allowed in this dog's band.
Todd, I'm not a stray. Shh. It'll be our secret.
Hey, wait, look, opposite this. Another fourth place ribbon. Next year, we're going for the three-peat. What? We're no tweed.
Oh, do you make a career out of getting in my way?
Step aside, woman. I got a prize winner coming through.
Well, so do I.
What? This here's a hunting dog. What can you do with the pot? Woman's got spunk. I'll give her that.
Oh, Okay, fellas, 10 minutes to curtain. Let's round them up and move them out.
Move them round. Up,
Floyd.
I'm moving.
That means you, Copper.
Huh?
Good luck, Copper.
Thanks, on too, Raji.
Hey, Todd, while we're on, why don't you sniff up those bowls a little bit?
The bowls? Okay, Cash. Don't forget, fireworks, smack at sundown. It's a promise.
Psst, little darling. Come on in. Dixie wants to talk to you.
But I'm supposed to sing now.
Oh, I know, I know. I just wanted to pass along my secret of success.
Really? Thanks, Miss Dixie.
Before every show, take a big old helping of that.
Peanut butter.
All right, let's get to growling and howling. Now, Granny Rose, go fetch Copper, will you?
Hang on.
Me, 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 me. Woof, 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 woof.
Uh-oh, bad news and a rhinestone collar.
Why, Cash, you look nervous as a long-tailed cat in a room full of rocking chairs.
Because I'm busy as a farmer with one hoe and two rattlesnakes.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm as... Oh, I got nothing.
What is it, Dixie?
No, I just thought you could use a lead singer.
Copper is our new...
Copper? You mean that little pup? Why, he ran off with that fox friend of his like a bank robber on roller skates.
You're kidding.
Hey, if I'm lying, may my fur lose its natural luster.
That did it! I can sing!
Great. Now when you get out there, don't forget to...
Okay, see you at the fireworks, right?
Get used to it. Entourage. This is how it's gonna be from now on.
What do you mean?
While he's off having fun and getting the glory, he'll stick you back here with the chores.
No, Copper isn't like that.
Yeah. Well, we'll see, won't we?
Here I am!
Ran off, huh?
Sorry, Dix.
Peanut butter? Oh, Dixie, you are through.
Well, getting rid of me ain't gonna be so easy, Cash.
That look, Daisy. Remind me to give that piece of wood a bonus.
Look, look, Miss Palmer. This ain't the kind of talent I'm looking for.
Yeah, you're right. That flea circus was totally amateur.
Waylon, give me a backbeat. We are headed for the big time, and I got a big time song to take us there. Follow my lead, kid.
You were headed for the pound, dog. No one wanted you around, dog. Now you're gonna be a found dog. You'll be a hound, dude. Roo-roo-roo. A hound, dude. Yeah, watch out. Whole world is gonna know you. They'll be falling at your paws soon.
Whoa. We can't let nobody hold us back. We're hound dudes, remember?
No more small town dog. Here to make life down, dog. No more being just a hound dog. You're a hound dude. A goodbye leash of a hound dude.
Those free hot dogs. You looked happier than a hog at Sunday potluck. All right. Meet you backstage, kid. We got a lot of work to do.
You got it, Cash. Oh, sorry, Todd.
Hey, Copper. That was the Ferris wheel.
The fireworks. Oh, gosh, I forgot. Cash and I were busier than two mice in a cheese shop.
Too busy for your best friend?
It's not like that, Todd. Cash said I had to let everyone see me. Cash said it's good for the band. Cash said.
Who cares about Cash?
Todd, what's wrong? Are you jealous?
Of course not, you dumb dog.
Then what's eating you?
I don't know. It's like... you're not around anymore.
Well, I'm around now. Let's do something. I mean, if you wanna.
Now? Shake on it?
Shake on it!
Kid, I swear you're slow as an iron toad. Come on, you're holding us up. Let's go. Waylon, would you get up? We got more ground to cover than the Pony Express. Now let's get to work.
I guess I gotta go. But Copper, I'll see you later, okay?
Yeah, well maybe you will, maybe you won't.
Why eat 'em, Dix? Might as well just slap 'em right on your hips.
Come on, Zelda, I need a drink. Give me one straight.
Give me that.
Oh, darling. You look like something the cat dragged in. Oh, no offense.
What do you care?
Oh, come on, Todd. We're both in the same old briar patch now. Cast off by the one we care about the most. Guess you know how that feels now.
Copper's forgotten all about me.
Yeah, I heard that. Hurts worse than anything.
Yeah, I remember this one tomcat named Leroy.
I'm talking to the fox. Relationships and show business, they just don't mix. Oh, it starts out nice and friendly. Then they get that first taste of fame, and it's look out for number one.
They grab the next yak for just walking down the street. They got him singing your songs, marking your tree. It's lonely at the top. When the lights go down and the cheering stops, you got no real friends, no place to call
Kernan.
It's all.
bone.
Good doggy, no bone. Good doggy, and no bone. Good doggy, and no bone.
Good doggy, no bone.
Good doggy, and no bone. Good doggy.
Dumb old band if I hadn't lied for him.
Come again?
I got Cash to think he was a stray. Copper's no stray. He lives just down the road a piece.
Little darling, all our troubles are over. How'd you like to get your best friend back?
But how?
Just listen close to old Dixie here.
Can strut our stuff while fans all howl and scream.
Whoa, that last note was flatter than a duck's footprint. Take it from the top, please.
Oh, but Cash, we've been at it all night.
And we'll be at it all day if that's what it takes. This ain't just another show. The scout from the Grand Ole Opry is gonna be watching. Take it from the top. Copper, just what are you doing?
Well, it's a cricket. Man, it's hard, you see.
What is the matter with you, kid? Don't you want to be a star?
Well... sure.
Well, then why don't you...
Cash! He's just a pup. Copper's just having a little fun. You do remember fun, don't you?
Okay. All right. Just take five, everyone.
Sweetie Pie, don't take it to heart. Cash's bark is worse than his bite. And if he growls at us again, I'm gonna muzzle him myself.
Todd?
Dixie ain't around either.
You were looking for her?
No. Well, I remember when I first met her. I was just a little old stray like you, all paws and ears, and felt like a real good for nothing.
You?
Yeah. And then one night, we went a-howling at the moon, and I found out we could sing. And I said, Dixie, this is our ticket to success. We are gonna be stars. I guess I'd be stretching if I said I didn't want her around sometimes. But we're a couple of hound dudes now, remember? We can't let old friends get in the way of that, right?
I guess not.
Oh, come on. You're having fun, ain't you?
Are you kidding?
Well, you just wait till we're on top. We are so close, I can smell it.
Grand Ole Opry.
All we gotta do is ace that audition, right?
Right. Come on, let's go rehearse some more.
Attaboy.
Copper! Copper! Where could that pup have gotten off to? Copper!
Todd! Oh, Todd!
Witta, what are you doing up this time of night?
Oh, I can't find my Todd anywhere. That pup of yours probably chased him off.
I wouldn't know. I can't find him.
Oh. Well, if I see a sign of your puppy, I'll give you a holler.
I'm obliged. If I see hide a hair of that fox of yours, well...
Thank you, Amos.
That's where Copper lives.
Nice spread. Could use a woman's touch.
You sure this is a good idea?
It's the only way. When Clem Clodkicker over there gets to the fair and sees Copper, he'll bring him home for sure. You two will get to be friends again, and I'll reclaim my rightful place in the spotlight. We just gotta figure out how to get them to follow us.
That's the easy part. See, old Chief there hates me, but he couldn't catch a cold in winter. And wherever Chief goes, Slade follows.
Well, let's see your stuff there, cowboy.
Psst, Chief. Chief.
Of yours.
My critter! Oh, my funky one!
can't get away from me. I'm a fourth place winner two times over. Why you come back here?
She's come back.
Destin?
Why, Cash, look at you. You're nervous as a flea on dip day. I haven't seen you like this in a long time.
You ain't never seen me like this, Granny.
I just hope that talent scout feller's in a good mood.
You know, that snake charmer could use a little more practice. Don't you think?
Bickerstaff talent show's just about to start. I know, I'm excited too.
Gonna go home.
But the band.
Don't you get it? You're fired.
you used to be a lot more fun to be around.
Oh, now, come on, where are you going? Hey! Oh, yeah? Fine. We don't need you either. Right, boys?
Sorry, Cash. It just ain't no fun anymore. Why is it always raining when things go wrong? I don't know.
Happy now?
I'm sorry. I just want
to ruin everything.
Copper! Atta boy. Let's get out of here.
Dixie, what are you doing here?
I just thought you should know that blowing your cover was my idea, not Todd's. I guess I just lost sight of what's really important. And darling, I'm awful sorry. He never wanted to hurt you. He just wanted you to be his friend again. Well, that's what I came to say.
Thank you.
Pepper? Hi. Hi. Are we still friends? I don't know. Aren't y'all mad? Well, I've been thinking. I've been kind of a cabbage head. That ain't right. Grits ain't groceries. Well, anyway, I sure am sorry. Yeah, I'm sorry too. Hey, I just got a great idea. Hang on, I got something for you. Thanks, but I didn't get you anything.
No, it belongs to the Talent Scout. I figured you can use it to find him.
You know, if you still want that audition.
How?
Well, you're a real hunting dog, aren't you? And this here hat is his address.
Yeah, that's it. Get a good whiff. Okay, you get the scout, and I'll go get the band.
Oh, you fool. There's your problem. The doohickey is coming out of the whatchamacallit and leaking all over the hoosin' nozzle.
Cash! Dixie's in trouble!
What's happening?
Trouble?
What's wrong?
What the fuck?
We gotta go there, right away. We gotta go there.
Where is she?
Follow me.
All right, that'll do her. All right, fellas, we are off to... fellas? Waylon? Cash? Anybody?
Where's Dixie?
She'll be along. Way to go, Copper.
Cash, are you all right?
No. Are you all right? I'm fine. What in tarnation? I thought you were in trouble. Just exactly why did you get us all together?
Cause that's how it ought to be. Like the words in the song. Like the sun and blue skies.
Like summer nights and fireflies.
Like an itch. And a scratch.
Well, ain't somebody gonna sing?
We're the perfect match. 'Cause we're in harmony.
Like a
rhyme in a song, we all belong. Like a bird in a tree, we were meant to be. Like a nose and a tail, like a horse and a trail. Like a bass and a fiddle, like a laugh and a rill. Like a pond and a frog, like a bump and a log.
We're a hand and a glove, an example of
talented canines, yours?
Yes.
We've got to talk. Come over here, son.
There you go, Cash. You just got what you always wanted.
Well, maybe I had it all along.
What are you saying?
Well, what do you think I'm saying?
Well, you better be saying what I think you're saying.
Well, I think you know what I'm saying is what you think I'm saying.
Well, I thought you'd never ask.
Now, there's the good news.
Somebody smacked me. I must be dreaming.
We got a little old bomb called the Grand Old Opry. I'd kind of like to show you.
Going with them?
Can't. You and me, we got crickets to chase. And if I ever forget that again, you just kick me in my walking away end.
Shake on it.
Shake on it.
Shooting star. I don't care if the cold.
together, together, ooh, 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 together, together, ooh, 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 come on.
When nothing goes your way, you know.